Here is a quick demonstration of using the camera in camera feature. So I throw the dice and I can position the dice so they can be seen by the viewer. And it shows what's going on. There. What do you think?